Hey, Nicole, Lance, how are you today?
Good.
So what are you doing?
Skydiving.
Skydiving? You thought that was a good idea?
Yeah.
It was her idea?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, well, at least we know who's responsible.
Yeah, she killed us both.
Oh, come on, Lance. I got to go to work on Monday.
Yeah, so
we're going to get you up in our plane. We're going to go about 2 miles up, get you guys out on that step, fall out, go about 120 miles an hour. How's that sound?
Pretty scary.
Pretty scary? It is a lot of fun. So anything you want to say to people watching this video?
I don't have any valuables.
Lance, you're really morbid today. Nicole, say something positive.
You go in the sock drawer. Go in there, you'll find all the good
things. Hide the stuff that's in the sock drawer?
Yeah.
Yeah, delete my internet browser.
Oh, yeah.
All right, cool. So we're going to get you up in the air, and we'll see you on your skydive. Have a great time. Woo! Back on the ground. Slam on the brakes. What's in the way? Millions of people live day to day. Rich man seeks a war and takes what's rightfully yours.
Nicole, you jumped out of an airplane.
I drove.
How are you feeling?
Oh my god.
Give me a high five.
Good
job. How are you feeling? Pretty good?
I drove all over myself.
The satellites will catch me. And when the world turns against me, I will push until I break free. Cause I'm ready.
Welcome back to Planet Earth. How are you doing? We just jumped out of an airplane. Was that pretty cool?
Awesome.
Happy birthday, Nicole. Thanks for jumping in skydiving.
Yeah.